tough part is you have to talk to them. It's like a dealing talk to them.
All right, sir, for the record, can you say your name and position?
Yeah, it's Robert Pedrazzi. I'm the chief of the fire department.
All right, can you tell us what happened here today?
Yeah, fire was reported, I think by the neighbors next door, 22 Forest Street. It was a 2.5 story. There were two occupants inside that were able to self-extricate themselves. We ended up going to a second alarm, put the fire out. They had heavy fire on arrival.
Is it true that... Two of the individuals were transported to the hospital for minor injuries?
One individual was transported to the hospital. Yeah, by our ambulance. One individual. I think the other was taken up by a family member. There were two people who went to the hospital, but we only took one of them. Fire is currently under investigation, so we haven't determined the cause yet.
Any other comments?
No, it's it.